What is going on, everybody? Jameseyyy here, back for another part of Resident Evil Village. So last time we just got the final flask and we defeated the lichens and the oversized giant lichen. So now we've got to put the flasks here. I did do one before off screen, I didn't even realize I did it, but yeah, so let's have a look, shall we? So the torso flask. The arms flask. And the legs. We already did their heads off screen, so didn't miss anything. Find Heisenburg. He's either there at the ceremony site or yeah, I reckon he'll be there. Where does the drawbridge lead to?
What's going on?
Okay, movement. Temporary measures. Oh, cool. How far does this go down? Here we go.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Still don't trust him. Right, since we're here, might as well save it.
You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Don't worry, it's not a trap. Get the shotgun out. Oh, I don't want to miss anything first. Okay. I'll go that way. Sounds like he wants our help with something.
Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul. Tell me what's going on. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're a few.
Okay. What the fuck is that?
Damn!
Oh, fuck, there's a front. Oh.
A dead end. Damn it!
Go.
What was that thing?
Nothing good. Teaming up with him would have been a good idea. Oh, fuck's sake.
Thank you.
Alright. Looks like this is the way. Ambush. I bet ya.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Oh, another one of these. Oh, okay, it doesn't work for this one. Oh, where did they come from? The Duke.
Ah, yes, yes.
So why is he just comes out of nowhere?
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Oh, finally at that order.
Pay me no mind. Good day then.
Alright, so I've got to get out of here. Can't use that right now. What is this, a giant lift or something? Okay. Oh, sorry, game froze sort of there. Of course there's not enough power, never is, is there? None of that. And that's locked from the other side. Off power, so I've got to get the power back on.
Did he do this too?
I knew that was going to happen. Put that mold in that machine.
Seems useful.
Oh, that's good. Okay. Oh. Need some special sort of key. Hey. And down we go. Are you with here? Well, I've got a proper ambush there. Made a few mistakes there. Right, hey ho. This place is a maze. I don't like this place. Of course, it's locked from the other side. Don't tell me they'll come alive. Mechanical part. Okay. So many locked doors in this place. Mechanical soldier soldier version 1.00, fully grown male corpse shoes, removed heart and implanted cadu, muscle stimulation via electric shock was successful, brain dead so no higher cognitive ability, only moves by destructive instinct then stops. Version 1.1 or 101, attach headgear to the cranium, electrodes confirm stable brain waves. Experiment 1, life on fire, was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Version 1.1, replace lower part of arm with drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies perhaps? Version 1.15, implanted cadu react into the chest, output greatly increased. Experiment 2, life on fire, destroyed 3 lichens in 1 minute. Good results, but issues with reactor durability. May stop functioning if the reactor is destroyed. That's one of those things that I killed earlier. Scared me. Do that and then we go back to the cog thing. I think it was that way. Or was it this way? Yeah, okay. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her.
Another one.
These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
I have no idea where I'm going, guys. Just winging it.
Come on.
onwards a lot stronger. Oh, we're back here. This has got to be the way out. Another one. Just
ha! You again?
Go, go, go.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Shall I choose something for you? Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Delighted to. Securing goods as more of these come again. Ah, yes, yes.
Just buy some ammo quick.
I see. Anything else? Have a wonderful adventure.
Right. Back up we go.
Got a long way to go.
Sure. That's comforting tonight.
Thank you.
doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Wasting my ammo fighting him.
Another one.
Now he's got ones with bloody jetpacks. Great. Health and safety site warning here.
We gotta stop it somehow.
Do that. go, let's go. Surely you must be at the top now. The soldat jet. Attach the jetpack and head stabilizers to a soldat. Greatly improves mobility. Experiments prove limited flight capabilities. No long distance flight, but now possible to navigate rugged terrain. Soldat Panzer. Attach aluminium alloy shields for a soldat to protect chest reactor and exposed flesh. Experimentation proves he is invincible against regular firearms. Armor doesn't hold up against strong blasts. Further development needed. Oh, great. So, we're now on the upper levels of the factory.
That was close.
I can't go that way. This is the way.
Start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Key mold.
There's more?
Yeah. Got to be near the top now, surely. Okay. Now we need to go all the way back down to B4.
It's dark.
Oh great, it's dark down here now. I don't think it was this way. I can't remember which way it was. Found it. We use that and then we go back up top. Okay, yeah, some parts in there. Mechanical part, shaft.
Hmm.
Oh shit, which way did that come from again? Big boys as well. Just run. I'm not fighting that. See you later. Stressful this part again.
Ah, yes. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Thank you for your purchase. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah. I'd be pissed if that kid didn't fit. Impossible to control. All he does is charge too much power output from the reactor. Completely invisible head-on. Invincible, sorry. But a dumbass managed to chop his own damn arms off on the propeller. Also, issues with overheating from running for long periods of time. Conclusion, a complete failure.
You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
I can hear it. Charge straight through walls.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
shit.
Now stay down.
Oh, fuck, I did it, guys. That was ridiculous. Miranda is abominable, her deceit knows no band. We're merely a bunch of failed Cadu experiments to her. I was just lucky I had more affinity to the stuff than the other poor schmucks in the village. So she still calls me her son. What a joke, I'll never forgive her for what she did to me. That crazy bitch has never been right in the head. She can't see a difference between experiment and family. Miranda didn't just change my body, she took my dignity. If I don't kill her, then my life will never be my own. Still, she may be crazy, but she's also powerful. She could turn into anyone using the Megamite seat. The trick is that brat Rose, if I could access her power, then maybe. Speaking of, the kid's dad, Ethan, has a pretty interesting body himself. Maybe I could get him to help me out. Easy. Surely this should be the exit now. Heisenberg being Magneto.
Not bad, not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Worked all my way to get to the top, only to fall straight back down to the bottom. What?
That bastard. Damn it again.
What a load of bullshit this is. I have a feeling we're going to be fighting him soon. That's Chris.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
I'm the one doing most of the work.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself.
I still think we should have teamed up with Heisenburg.
I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now.
Okay. Is there anything down here I can use? Sweep of the factory is complete. No proof of the connection with the colonization. Interesting. Is there anything else down here? Oh, okay. I'd still like to know what happened to Mia.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Oh, can I get off this one? I didn't realize there was a save point there. What an idiot.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my warm-up before I kill the bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my arc!
Oh, buckle in!
Interesting.
Try hard! Show me what you've got!
Not bad!
Too bad! I need more!
So this power of the love
of... I already fell!
Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch Miranda for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave. That's what I call being a good son!
His voice is dead, Laura.
Just you wait! I felt spending years under the bitch's throne! The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons! I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! I'll use your human form to become more powerful than ever!
The clock is ticking!
Come on!
Here we go, Ethan! The final stretch! Well, what do you think? It's hopeless, right? Just give up. Flesh and blood will never win against me! This isn't David and Goliath. It's Ethan and the Bloody Demise! Don't die like the world's watching! Too bad I'm your only fan! You really should have taken my deal. You'll be foes in the afterlife. Rose's power is won right after I murder Miranda. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Oh, that was intense. Don't worry, Heisenberg. I'll kill her for ya. Crystal Heisenberg. Nice.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
It's a trick.
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Oh, another boss battle.
Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records.
Oh, she's just took his heart.
I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood.
Now what?
I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
He's not dead, is he? I'm absolutely speechless. I don't even know what to say about that.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen. And I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
Well, I'm not gonna play as Chris now.
BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay. K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
It was BSAA.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Okay, guys, I'm actually going to save it there. So this is a pretty long part covering all of the walkthrough of Heisenberg's really annoying factory to the Heisenberg boss fight himself. Well, that big bulldozer, rocket, whatever you want to call it, fight, and then Heisenberg. And see the death of Ethan. Wow, I did not expect him to die, actually. I still would like to know what happened to Mia, but I think we'll find out in the next part, as I think we're coming to the end of this game. So thank you all so much for watching, and stay tuned for the final part. Cheers.